Yeah, I'm on my way home. I'm no good for you, so I drive around Manhattan. They're all laughing, oh, I'm tragic. Yeah, I'm driving in my car and seeing open, but I can't go down that road again. I'll smoke a cigarette, but will that help me forget you? Will that help me forget you? I just need to forget you. Oh, you. I need to treat you better than that and make you feel like I did in the past. Oh, I will treat you better than that. I don't need to forget you. I need to treat you better than that and make you feel like I did in the past. Oh, I will treat you better than that. I don't need to forget you.
Oh, you tell me stories. You tuck me in. And the second you leave, I call you right back to check for monsters in my sheets. Yeah, high school was hard. You'd fight with my mom. I'd fall asleep to the screaming. Sound machine always speaking. Left emotional scars. Now I'm 21. A soul of 50 years. And now that you are gone, I'm doing things that I shouldn't know wrong. I'm doing things that I shouldn't do. At 21. A soul of 50. And now that you are gone, I'm doing things that I shouldn't know wrong. I'm doing things that I shouldn't do.
Comes alive. Excuse me. All right. I need to play that game, though. I do think I do. One of these days. Dishonored 2. Should I give Crackdown 3 another shot? I don't really want to. That's a Devolver game, right? No, that's cool. I didn't know that. All right, yeah, I don't know why the hell I'm like so fucking blank right now. Cloudy's not here yet. I'll be playing with Cloudy later. Hopefully soon. But not right now. Okay. All right, we're gonna play. So bad, man. What the fuck do we play, dude? We're gonna play some Doom Eternal. I know I didn't start this on stream, but I feel like I should have. It's really good. Like, you know, everybody says it's really good, and it is really good. It's amazing. It's the, I don't know. It's awesome. Should we do recap? I don't even know if I want to do recap. I really just want to jump into the game. Let's see. Anything cool in recap? Wait. Okay, we're gonna watch this one at least. This one looks cool.
The yoinking what?
660 grams. 1,837.
Actually yoinking! He's actually yoinking! This is
Man, he's fucking loud, dude. Canute would fucking destroy any of us, dude. Oh, jeez. The real reason why Milena still stays with Nick, that's...
I can't wait in like 10 years when I'm broke as hell, and all the viewers are gonna like, they're gonna see me at McDonald's like, hey, I used to know you, you used to be rich, now look at you now.
You know what, I was thinking about that for a while.
I can't wait,
because there was a period where I really hated you, and I was like, man, I should go back to Norway, right?
Wait, what?
But then I was like, if I start working a normal job and someone sees me at the grocery store, they're going to take pictures of me and post it on Reddit.
Wait a minute, so you only stayed with me so you didn't get flamed on Reddit for working a normal
Absolutely.
Job?
Absolutely.
No shot.
Yeah.
I knew you were only here because of that. Oh my God.
Damn.
Dude, look at that. Livestream fails. Thank you. Because of you, my girlfriend stayed with me. Thank you, guys.
That's awesome. Let's see. No. No. It's just nothing but art and whatever shit's called, GTA RP. See, we can watch. Is that Vanoss? Did I just see Vanoss up here? Oh, it's, no. Van Sama. I thought that said Vanoss. I was like, what the fuck? Queef clip? Ugh.
You ready to play some games, baby cakes?
60? You guys are so behind. Put a 1 in chat. Oh no, can we this get is what a happens freestyle from good old daddy
Lizzie. Fuck.
Boots and cats and hell?
Boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots
and cats and boots. Oh, they just put 1 in chat. What do I do? And
cats and ready to play. He said he's ready to play baby cakes. He's fucked. What'd he say?
Thinking about you.
He's fucked, dude. Look at him. He's like, well.
You ready to play some games, baby cakes?
See, you guys are so behind.
That's awesome. Maya's new hat. Oh, yeah, she has new merch.
Penis hat.
Jesus. It's a big ass hat. Where's the other one? It needs to be uploaded, dude. That's pretty awesome. Simply Among Us freestyle? Nah. Let's see. One last video, and then we're gonna head into the good shit. Am I muted, right? Okay, yeah, we're good.
You know we love you, right?
Yeah.
And sometimes that means that we have to do stuff that isn't always very fun.
Oh, God.
What we're trying to say, darling, is that, well, Mum and Dad, we've decided to go our separate ways.
What we're trying to say is your mom's a whore.
You know we love you.
Fuck. All right. Fuck, I keep clicking on this shit. Okay, this is the last one right here. Well, I think I've seen this one.
My God, she's a...
He was about to talk about Rosalina, I think.
Oh, you brought me a salad. Oh, it's croutons.
Rosalina. We just got caught. Look at his stupid face. Fuck. Yep. Shit. He's actually holding a bowl the right way. Let's see, is he?
Right back.
No, he's not even holding the bowl.
Maya? That's
fucking awesome. Alright, alright, hold on. Thanks back in the lobby. Play some Doom. Some Doom Eternal. I played the other one before. Played that other one on Xbox first. This one, Yeah, this one's fun. It's really fun.
I should have clicked this. Hold on. I never tried the multiplayer in this game.
We're going to run a 30-second ad just so we can add some time. All right. Because it does take a long time. Everything good, everything good, everything good, everything good. Bam, bam, boom. Audio, 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 good. All right, we're good. We are golden. All legal reasons goes there, all that, whatever, majiggy. Doom Eternal. I don't know how far we are into the game, but I want to just play it. I like it. It's a fun game. I'm too young to die. Yes, we're playing on pretty low difficulty. In fact, I think we're playing on the lowest difficulty. The only reason why is because I don't really have anything to prove. I just like playing games. If I play anything for difficulty, to be honest with you, it's usually a Mario game or something. Like, something that, like, difficulty-wise, I know it's going to be, like, not right away. It's going to be more of, like, it adds up. So right now, we just did it with Mars. This be the end. Isn't that my ship? I want ship. No, never mind. I'm in a whole different world. I feel like I'm wearing the right armor for this though. You sure this is not like my ship or something? I feel like it is. The fuck?
We found him in the valley, just outside the castle walls. He was badly wounded and wearing this.
That's the old helmet, jeez.
Guts. Huge guts. Kill them. Must kill them all.
He has fight in him yet.
In spite of his injuries.
Send him to the arena. Let him be judged like the others.
That's awesome. So he actually talks. Dude, well, isn't there a sword in this game I can get? I think there is. That's something I need to get. Am I good frame-wise? Yeah, I think we're good. We're good. I didn't even check that to see if it was bad or not.
I offer you a great powerful one. A sign of truce.
A sign of choice. I'm more of a righty-tighty type of dude, so... I'll go the same way. Okay. I thought there was a whole different other path, like, I could take or something. Guess not. We're good. Thank you. kind of suited up. Let's see. Do we have anything to spend? We have two of those crystal things, but need to get back to the ship. How much is the DLC? It's gonna suck though, because I think I'm gonna have to... I'm playing this on Xbox. Or not on Xbox, but on the Xbox Game Pass shit. And if I buy it, I want to buy it for Steam. And then Cloudy can play it too, because we both game share. So that makes sense. Because he beat this game before me. Am I supposed to go up here? Let's see what this is. Secret found. What else is down here? So much pages. What the fuck is that here for? Is that here just to do this? Am I gonna fight in here? Hold on. Let me fix this for everyone. I think we're good. Alright, let me take a fucking short bathroom break. Be right back. How the fuck do I do that? There we go. Be right back. I'm back. Ah, it is cold in this house. Where the fuck is my Discord? Where are we? Alright.
it's over here. Did I come from this one? Nope. Secrets. What's that sound? I swear, if these motherfuckers just all come out right now, hold on. Change this. Cutscene, like a flashback, or no?
Make a fine addition to the front line, stranger.
The demons! They are everywhere. Must kill them all!
Dress his wounds and bring him to us. I want to know more about the others he speaks of.
Yes, Your Grace. If Sentinel Holy Blood is spilled on these grounds, you will lose all sovereignty here.
Well, what? You have a fucking rancor down there? A gladiator. When the shield flashes, the gladiator is about to attack. Shoot him when its eyes are green to stagger him and create an opening. Bitch.
Get the fuck up, samurai. Now he's aggro. I have no shield. Without a shield, more aggressive and him. When the glider spins, follows returns attacks back to the player. When the glider flashes out. Okay, then shoot. I fucking died. Oh, I come back. I forgot. I have 14 lives, bitch. Alright. Time to fucking just fuck you up, bitch. My turn. I hope he's not getting up from that. What the fuck?
It stops nothing. Earth will be consumed regardless of what.
Oh yeah, fuck your talking.
The portal is ready. We should leave immediately.
Thumbs up. Hands up. Game's good. Make another one like this, Bethesda.
The con maker has overloaded your systems. Vega has no control over.
If you had let the culling continue, the human race you fight to protect would have survived.
Would have.
Now I will resurrect the icon of sin. He will devour Earth and leave your home world in ruins. Life on your planet shall never return. And this will be yet another world you brought to extinction. This stronghold will now serve as your prison. With no power, you can do no more harm to our mission, and we may continue the work that must be done.
So more killing. That's it? Okay.
She didn't know you had the demonic crucible. In the end, the very power source you've sought to eradicate from Earth is not what will help you save it.
The mission on Sentinel Prime was a success. The demonic consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Only a Slayer's Crucible Blade can stop a Titan. You must get to the Sentinel City of Taras Nabad to retrieve your Crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.
Nice. Hold up. It's pretty dope. Shit, 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 shit. Wow, fuck. I missed a couple of those keys that I have seen. Let's see. What can I upgrade to get? This is the only one I need to get, is this. Or actually, no, this. Alright, what does this do? Oh, it's a detonation. Don't need that. I really don't need anything. Like, I'm kind of good. Like, at those points, yeah, I can get. And I'll be fine with that. But I really don't need anything, to be honest with you. I have everything. I feel comfortable where I am. Let's see. This is not where I needed to go. I have that. Up here. Nope, it's not up here. That's the only thing I hate about this game, because now there's a secret up there. How do I get up there though? Supposed to be something they're supposed to send me up more. Looks like there's a vent up there, but I can't get up there. Don't know. Wait, no, this is where I was just set up. Right? Yeah, wait. Yeah. Yeah, this is where I was just at. Wait, it's in here. I'm stupid. Huh? The tokens down here. It's on this side. Another token. Something down here, but I don't even know if I have to go down here. No, not now at least. I'm not even gonna try to go down there. I don't know if I should get one of these tokens. I don't know what I should even use these fucking points for, because I don't know what to use them for right now. I can get them so I can unlock more of these. Get this. Sorry about that. Where's the positions? Icicles. No, there's nowhere I wanted to go! Fuck. There's nothing down here. Open. Am I stuck? Oh no. Our mission? Little checkpoint. Let's see. Wow, pre-roll is up already. Run a 1 minute ad. We're still getting stuff settled either way, so. Good though. Alright. Did I do this already? We're good. Yeah, so these are all the missions I've done, and it feels like I haven't done shit now because these missions are fucking long. Then that's crazy.
There was a Slayer sighting on Phobo.
Master levels. What the fuck? Oh, you can get shit out of this. That's pretty cool.
Eyewitness reports say that he was spotted inside.
Here we go.
Crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began.
Oh. Fucks that simple bitch ass. There you are. That wasn't him. That's not where I need to go. Alone. I'm not gonna throw an acid. Ooh, 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 ooh. The fuck is the monster? God. Fuck on my face.
All that rage, and you couldn't save this world from itself.
That's fine.
But this time, Earth will be different.
Will it? A lot of secrets here. Lots of secrets. How the fuck do I get in there? How the fuck? Secrets. Found the secrets. Secrets? Yeah. Wait. I'm swimming? You could swim as the Doom guy. Get up there. Get in there. Can I not get in there? To use my shift to do shit like that. gonna say is it pays off to lead. Secrets. Secrets. I didn't open that? Okay. The fuck did it open then? Oh. Then what the fuck did that open? Oh, did that just turn on that? I think that just turned on that. I think this wall can be broken too. Secrets. Mecha Godzilla.
We must move. Quickly. There are those who would seek to stop this. I offer you a gift. Take it. It will give you strength. Help you on your journey.
They're gonna fear me. The fuck, dude? My cousin's playing Minecraft. All right. Fuck. Get me up there, bitch. I need shields, man. Oh, it's on a timer, dude. Why is this here then? Why is this back end here? Why would they put this back end here?
Mysteries, unsolved mysteries.
Stupid. There's a key. Llama? No. That's where I came from. Red suit. water level is going down. Missing something here? The store. Like this little train facility thing. Not doing that, bitch. Set timer, right? Fucking shite! What the fuck are you? the goddamn devil. Teleport. Seen one of these things. I just love killing. That was awesome. What's up, fuckers? Where the fuck did he go? Try to use it. There's too many of them. Alright, hold on. Oh man. Don't you hate it when you can't blink? You're just intensified by the game to the point where blinking is not an option. So then you start to tear up. That starts to hurt a lot. Hold on, let's see. Is Cloudy on? Not yet. Jeez, dude. He's slump. Oh,
I don't even know what time you wanted to play that game. Is this everything? There's no armor or anything? Secret. Let's try it. No. It's fine, I didn't want to do it. There's health in here, isn't there? I might have fucked up big time out of some. We're good, we're good. That's dark. Look at this hand.
If the crucible blade is removed, the Titan will rise again.
Will it? So this is his fucking ball sack. I'm on a penis. This is literally his groin. And I mean, fucking secrets. Secrets, dude. Fucking secrets. We're almost up. We're on a 1 minute ad. I'm gonna go use the bathroom real fast. We are back. I am back. Streamer's back. All right. Oh shit, dude. Can't have shit in Detroit. All up here. All right. Oh, shit. Look at that thing. Can you zoom in on anything? Did I just die? Are you fucking serious? Oh! I have no more ammo, dude. That's why. I have enough fuel to kill these things. That's all I got. Is this really all I got? I don't know, but we're good. Hold on. Hold? You stupid bitch!
out of your shit. Too much, dude. Too fucking much. Is that English? No, it's not. All right.
The world of Argentinur has fallen.
Fucking
divided. The demonic energy flows now to the south, and the society you once
secrets
knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. It did not need to end this way.
Why am I always stuck at these weapons? Where I came from? This is where I came from, right? That's where I came from. No, but yeah. But I have to go down that way. Okay, hold on. I don't want to run another ad. I'm going to run a 3-minute ad just so then we can stack on time. Because I don't like running ads. And while I'm running ads, I'm going to upgrade shit. Let's see. Hello, my right down girl. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
I don't ever use the frozen one anymore. I feel like I should, but the destruction one just does so much more damage. The frozen one doesn't really do damage unless if I do damage to him. So that's why I've been using the explosive one. Dash relief and quicker. Yes, you can do that. The map in this game is always so cool looking. Alright, is ads up? Not yet. Yes, no. I don't know. Oh shit. Just what I needed. Alright, so should I get... I have max ammo. That's crazy because I always feel like I'm running out of that shit. And go down. See, this flame breach is always gonna be badass to have. Get in there. In the flame breach. Oh my. Ski keys, dude. I keep pressing the shift button. There's something down here. That's how you do it, dude. Music in this game, even like just this music, just feels badass. Touch anything. You grab that. I think this is gonna take me up. So I'm done fighting the evil dead shit. Yeah. And my coin. That ball needs to fall. I didn't even look at that. I just looked at the shirt, the ball. But how the hell do I get up there? I think there was something else on the sides. Hazmat suit, that's not good. That should be out though. I was about to say, but there has to be a secret here. There's the secret right there. Any other secrets? Nope. Yeah. This looks like the fucking where fucking Obi-Wan and fucking what's his name? Mace Windu got thrown over the fuck. Yeah, when they're fighting fucking what's his name, dude? Monica. Okay. Anything underneath? Secrets? Where it came from, right? Yeah. shit. Go.
I'm sure you want to try out your weapon first before we leave.
Of course I do. Secrets? Any secrets? Okay. No secrets. Fuck happened? My game crashed. Are you fucking serious? Jesus. Hopefully that doesn't fuck it up. It's already gonna be 3 o'clock. Where the fuck is Hayes at? It's still not on. We'll play another, hopefully another hour of this. Then we'll see if, yeah. Maybe we might, well for sure we're gonna come back later because I really wanna play that game. Secrets. I'm not gonna say anything yet. Unlock another Slayer? The Crimson Slayer. Oh, hey, look at that. The Crimson Slayer. I got the classic Doom skin.
an hot rod.
I got that one. That one's cool. Oh, this one's sick. Is he wearing a kilt? Let's hope that it lets me continue where I was at.
Unless if it's saved right here where it crashed out, which is nice.
And then we're right at the next part. We got the sword. Yeah, I don't even know how far we are into the game, because Cloudy said after the Mars thing, we were halfway done. So we're a little bit more over than halfway done. But I still feel like there's a good
couple of long missions.
It is not accessible to anyone. No human or sentinel has ever set foot in their dimension. You can use the Maker's Origin factory in the Hell City of Necroval to pass through the void. Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own. But Vega can create an exit portal for you. That is why you must bring Vega through the void with you to Erda.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necroball for you. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erda? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete.
So this is the last mission? I feel like there's something else up here, but there's not. It just goes in a circle. That's kind of weird. You know? And then it just goes right here, which I already have. There's 8 keys, right? No, 6. 6 keys. I need 3 more and I can unlock this thing, but I don't know what the fuck it is. Looks cool, but I don't know how to get those other keys. And I know I have juicy juice here. Let's see. 2 of them. There's some juice for you. There's 1. Another battery, there's 2. Alright, more health or more armor? There's 1 key missing from here. Isn't this the one I did? Well, I did this mission, of course, but I'm saying, isn't this the one I recently did? No. I don't even remember where the hell this one's at. at all. This one? They're still missing an upgrade from there. That's pretty much it. I can lock the room. This one. There's a key there. This one, there has to be a key here, yep. Those are the last three. So I have this key. I have this key. I'm actually cheat codes. What? Activate all cheat codes? Then no doom. What's. Sentinel armor is active for a whole. Sentinel what? Sentinel armor is active. The whole mission. All weapons are unlocked and mastered, and all equipped is unlocked. Unused mods bots will not be assigned. Infinite onslaught power up is active for the whole mission. Sacred demons die from. Single hit from projectile mission. Maybe. What's this? Fully upgraded suit. All patterned suit perks are upgraded. And infinite overdrive power up is active for the whole mission. I never even knew we had mods in this shit. That's. Why does it do that? Click. I really don't want to be that guy, but. I'm thinking. The fuck, I'm just wasting ammo.
Attention, this is an emergency broadcast calling it from for the Ark Resistance.
And then we come back later when Cloudy gets on. And then we'll finish this later. Just because I think this is the last mission. And I. Yeah. I don't know. I don't want to end it here, though, at the same time.
Reports from survivor cells across the globe are confirming that at some time within the last 24 hours, the demonic invaders have begun amassing in swarms near Gore nests. Ark scientists have theorized that this behavior is indicative of the arrival of a super predator, a world eater. Ark personnel advise all survivors remain in the safe zones.
But yeah, I think we are. I think we're gonna call it, and then we're gonna come back to it later. Just because I want to play the other game too, and I know Cloudy's gonna want to play the other game too, and that's gonna take a long time. And then once we're done, then we can do shit like that. What is this? All these games are on sale. Mortal Kombat 11. Mortal Kombat 11 is on sale. Monster Prom? No, oh, not doing that. Never really know when you're gonna go. Why you gotta put her on the foot in front of ghosts? Give her them toes, carry them close. Unspottable? What is this game? It's a party game? Word game. All talking your team bluffing. My squad, we all dream crush it. We ain't rush it. No discussion. All I know is that's made for this. Paid for this, yes. I've survived. And I'ma get it right. Dead on sight, like first off, you don't run nothing. All talking your team bluffing. My squad, we all dream crush it. That party box 7. All I know is that's made for this. Paid for this, yes, like for this. Oh yeah, and so Goose Game has 2 player now. That's pretty dope.
Alright, so, yeah, like I said, we're gonna come back later, for sure. We're gonna wait for Cloudy to get on. It might be sooner than later, who knows, he might hop on, like, in, legitly, like, in 5 minutes, and it's gonna suck, because I'm gonna have to get, you know, start the stream back up, but, you know, we're gonna see what we do. But for now, you know, thanks for joining, all that stuff, and, we'll be back on later, for sure, because I really want to play that other game, and we're going to keep it a secret for now, just because I really don't want to say anything, and then we end up not playing it because something happens or whatever, but yeah, for sure. Let's see, is anybody on for now? Where is my shite? Is anybody on? Let's see. Is Brandana on? I don't know if he had work today. Jesus. Oh, yeah, I think I... Playing what? Alright, yeah, so we're gonna call it here then. We will. Kinda sucks, but yeah, we're gonna call it here. And we'll be back on later, like I said. I really don't see why not. We will not come back, so. Hopefully, Cloudy gets on soon. That's all I'm saying. But. Yeah, if we. To come back, we're gonna play another game, like I said, co-op. I know I'm just rambling on and on. We're gonna play a co-op game, and it's gonna be pretty fun. It's a new game. I think you probably got a big hint already off of it, but yeah, we'll be playing that later today, hopefully. But yeah, thanks for joining me. You missed it, come back. And we'll try to play Doom later. If that's a possibility, if not, I don't know yet, but it was fun. It's a fun game, very, very fun game. I am excited for the DLC because I've heard really good stuff about it, and we'll probably play that later too. No, actually not later, like tonight, but we're gonna see. I'm gonna look at some sales and see what else we can get, but yeah, thanks for joining all that stuff, and I'll see you guys later. Murder, it's a murder. Disrespectives, I'ma spark it, I'ma burn them. And I'll be searching, I'll be lurking, I'ma hurt them. And all these bridges that I'm building, I'ma burn them. Burn them, burn them. What is what you be making, I'ma burn them. I'ma serve them. Spinning on a block with a mop, I disturb them. I never killed a nigga, but I'm ready to spit a hollow right on a person. And the curse, I'm about to merge on a nigga's turf. I'ma let a nigga burn.